Hello viewers, I am Smita. Welcome to Karnataka Kitchen. Today I am going to show you the preparation of avial. Avial is a healthy mix of vegetables, mild spices and curd. This is best served with steamed rice. Now let us look at the ingredients. I have taken vegetables like beans, carrot, drumstick, potato and raw banana. Keep a vessel on stove and add all the vegetables into it. Apart from these vegetables, you can also add many other vegetables. After adding all the vegetables into the vessel, add water, add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, little curry leaves, and cover and cook on a medium flame. Now, for making masala paste, I have taken 1 bowl grated coconut, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 5 green chilies and 2 teaspoons of soaked rice. Into the mixie jar, add grated coconut, cumin seeds, green chilies and soaked rice. Now add little water and grind into a smooth paste and keep aside. Let us check the vegetables. Vegetables are half cooked. Now add salt and mix. Cover and cook the vegetables till done. Vegetables are well cooked. Now add masala paste and mix well. Now add 1 teaspoon of coconut oil, little curry leaves and coriander leaves. Mix well and allow it to boil till the raw smell of the masala goes off. Now turn off the stove and add 1 bowl of curd. Mix well and avial is ready. Let us do a tempering for this. For tempering, I have taken 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 2 red chilies cut into pieces, little curry leaves and 2 teaspoons of oil. Heat oil in a pan. Add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, red chilies, curry leaves and fry for a minute. Now add the tempering to avial. Avial is ready. Transfer into a bowl. Tasty avial is ready to serve. This can be enjoyed with steamed rice. Thank you for watching my video.